sometimes with bacon. But we'll get one step closer each and every day. We'll figure it out on the way.
Welcome to my room. I guess we're doing an MTV Cribs.
Right.
Let's get started. So let me show you some things. We got a whole desk. Is anything here useful? Is it a tool? Not at all. Except these ruffle space chips.
Is that MJ?
That is Michael Jordan. And I'm gonna be honest with you, he was a little childhood idol of mine. This Phoebe.
What are you doing?
Phoebe, that's your new orthopedic bed.
What are you doing?
So later on, MJ found out from an inside source at Disney Entertainment and Friends that he was not the kindest guy. And I'm like, you got all the coin. You got all the love. Treat people with love.
That's right.
Oh, this is all my other shit.
Wow, was glass.
So, that's the desk.
So, yeah. I don't know.
God, it's so clean. What I strive for in my room, you know, I like the holidays a lot. And I thought, I can't afford a Christmas tree. So, what did I do instead of a Christmas tree? Got a nugget tree at Ross that lights up.
You also got a. Okay.
And it's cute. And I think it lights up the room, especially when all the lights are off. You know what I mean?
You missed something, talking about Christmas. What is that?
This right here, Ripley's Believe It or Not, is a wooden wick candle. Let me light this shit up.
What's that?
Light this shit up!
Let the rain fall, I'm coming. Let the rain fall down and wake my dreams, let it wash.
So what she doesn't know and why she's all relaxed is she's about to get a bath while she's laying on her orthopedic bed.
Living the life.
I wouldn't say Phoebe's a fan of this. I'd say I am. She hates it. She's about to turn from a cute, derpy-ass pumpkin Maltese to the most wild, wet rat you've ever seen in any city. So we got the bathtub running. We're about to go in the bathroom.
And fuck her life up for about 2 to 3 minutes.
But she fucking needs it. She got shit on her mouth.
Sweet treat, girls.
We in Jake's bathroom.
Can you
shout out
your shirt real quick?
Yeah, pronounced Atlanta. This is our sponsor, the city of Atlanta. Sponsor. We got candles up in this bitch. We're trying to keep it. And then, as you can see, we also have the squatty potty right down here. Phoebe's personal favorite thing in this bathroom.
Right.
But it's also my personal favorite.
Because we all need fuller eliminations.
Right. You understand me? She barely should. But like the rest of us humans, and Oprah Winfrey, live fast, die young, have fuller eliminations. It's been a cozy, burning hot as fuck temperature for my little nugget, Phoebe. Let me show you something really fucked up. Little fun fact, I adopted Phoebe
from mi madre.
Mm-hmm. You know, she also said live fast, die young.
That's right.
Fuller eliminations. Mm-hmm. So her and Oprah are cool. This is whitening shampoo. How
oh
racial is that?
Oh my gosh!
Look at you and your privilege, you Phoebe. Bitch. Okay, love.
Phoebe, are you ready?
So I just took her off her orthopedic bed, like I said. What? Bone alignment? It's me and Phoebe's.
Welcome to the bathroom session.
By Calvin Klein.
Come on, Phoebe!
You love all things. Is this gonna be sad?
Is this gonna be?
I'm very sad.
Oh no.
And I promise you, halfway through, she actually ends up loving it. We gotta get that off. What is that? What is that?
No!
That's shit.
Poor Phoebe. Oh, now you just think we're being. And then now we're gonna get the Mick lotion from the Mick shampoo. It's actually a really pretty, like, shampoo. That looks like a cosmetic thing.
You smell like shit.
Yeah. So I'm not afraid to. Oh, you drop the Mick cup in the Mick water. Mick empty that shit. So what's hard about Phoebe is she likes to move every second of every day.
And I promise you, give it about 2 minutes, she'll start loving this shit. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba.
It's gonna be a biblical experience for her.
Okay, so now we got her thick, wide, meatloaf-esque body. And now we're gonna really work on her legs, her face, the individual parts. I'm gonna get her stomach at some point. I know you guys were worried about that. And I just go, oh yeah. Oh, does that feel good? See, this is where I think she starts to enjoy it a little bit. It smells like McCupcakes up in this bitch. You know, we're trying our best, but you gotta wash your dog no matter how much you hate it.
She's gotta get her ass, you know?
No matter how gross it is, you gotta get that shit. Love a clean booty hug. As you can see, absolutely none of that brownness came off. None of that shit color came off with that whitening shampoo.
Not my dad!
Like right now, doesn't she enjoy it? Love it. I like want to get this shit out. It's all from her tear ducts. Her tear ducts. But we're already halfway there, aren't ya? Last one. How did that feel, Phoebe? Was that fun?
What a creature of mystery.
Phoebe. Yeah, baby. She's fucking loving it. She gets a treat. She gets a dip of sticks because her breath smells like total asshole. Not one a clean time. One.
One that freshly shit.
Let's go get a dentist stick, yes! I keep telling her those pumpkin spice lattes are gonna ruin her teeth. This is how to wash specifically Phoebe. Every other dog will hate it even more. And the ASPCA. I'm CEO and co-founder. I'm Hilary Duff.
Oh. Was the wishes, huh?
Hey, I'm Jake from Jake Jones, and you're watching the Pumpkin Channel.